another totem of my people. Need to find the right angle to look at it from.
Whoa!
The view here is... feels like I can almost touch the sky. Or see the land from a different angle. It's like mounting an econ, but the land beneath is not in constant motion. It's still and calm. I could stare at all the little details for hours. Is this what my people felt here?
Thank you.
Let's go, Kaptir. It's an extraction site. Oil, I think.
There was talk about this. They're liquefying oil pockets with steam injectors and filling them up with wastewater as they go along. Not a very nice trade, if you ask me. Not for Pandora, anyway.
Yeah!
Thank you for these gifts. It's another dredging machine.
Silent Order, fuck.
Go, Katir! Careful! We have company!
Day out in the forest is one more gift from...
Want to head back to home tree soon?
Must we? I would rather stay in the forest a little longer.
You are Sarentu. Hello. Thank you for gathering with me today. I was worried we might run into sky people.
Is that your excuse?
I think you just want to spend some time with me.
No, that is not why. Perhaps a little.
Ready to ride?
Hello? Please come. I have something to share.
Yeah, yeah!
Yeah. Thank you.
thank you for these gifts.
Thank you.
There you go, Katir.
Yeah.
Hey, Priya. There's something happening in the air here. A signal from these strange devices.
Those are the aerial thingies? Huh.
It's disturbing the Kinglor and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the Kinglor, we help the Aranahe. I'm at one of those aerial things.
Okay, there should be somewhere to scan, like a control panel. That should reveal the power source.
Priya, you there? I sent some data through.
Receiving. Okay, hang on.
Signal gets any weaker, okay?
Oh, okay. I'll let you know.
There are so many of these things, even beyond the rainforest. We should take down as many as we can.
Whoa! Daylan, anything?
Signal is still going strong. It's not really a problem, though, right? I mean, it's not doing anything bad.
It's more disruptive than it looks. I need to stop it.
Oh, okay. It's pretty cool, though, the way it works. But I get it. Thank you.
got another one.
It's no good. Those devices, they're just pinging the signal around. You need to get to the source.
Looks like it's transmitting from somewhere nearby.
The RDA site at the stone pillars. Etuwa is there now.
Do you think... are you going to fight the humans there?
They won't make it easy, Delan.
You're a good girl, aren't you, Katir?
Feels good, huh?